bridge and some lake and stuff. And a cave. What do you say? It's 50 odd kilometres, that cave, but only the tourists can only go in 2.5 kilometres.
So, yeah.
Oh dear. So, what the fuck do we do?
You said go left, didn't you?
Oh, well, yeah. Some signposts here, if you can fucking read them.
Old.
Happy something. Happy, or Dvay. Oh, Dvay. Oh. V. Mowgli.
Yes.
V. Mowgli.
So this way.
Yes.
So this is the way.
V. Mowgli, Twin Peaks. Oh, that's why, look, because of that mountain and
that mountain.
Twin Peaks. Didn't we go over that bridge yesterday?
I don't know. Did we?
Well, because I remember going over a bridge and he's saying, look at the lake. And we are right near Dvay Mowgli, and we went and looked at houses there.
Yeah. Little garage.
Don't really remember the garage.
No.
Okay, we're out. Yeah, we did do Shirakola.
Yes,
yesterday.
We did. We came in from the other direction, though, didn't we?
Yeah. So that funny W is a...
I think we're doing quite well with the language, really, considering.
I think it's because we like the country. Fucking hell, it's cheap, huh? Right, and I showed you the cave today.
That's right, and that is,
We'd have gone over the bridge, we'd have seen it from that direction.
Yeah.
Which was where we saw it.
Yeah.
Because I thought the cave looked a bit familiar. Well, like the shapes of the rock. Da-da.
No, because of the trees.